Okay, so we got a gnome killed by accident. Now we need to go try to venture around, trying not to let the others die. Oh god. This ain't gonna be easy. Oh no! I didn't go that way. Yay. See, he did that to himself. He has only himself to blame. When I jump, you jump. When I jump, you jump. When I jump, you jump. What the fuck? You son of a bitch. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, I'm gonna kill you. I hate this bastard. I'm gonna stick a thumbnail in his eyeball. Whoa. close. That is a hand. That is a big hand. You ugly son of a bitch. He's all nose and no brain. Very loud too. He make a lot of noise. Whoa! Almost fell. Ow! It won't let me jump. Oh, that little pine cone! Cannot believe we just killed their king. Just killed their king. He's gonna be all nonchalant about it. Oh my god. What the hell is that? See if we use him as bait. Damn it. We shall use you as bait. never mind. Never mind. Goddamn. A little gnome in there. We sacrificed that gnome so quick. We did not hesitate. I shall not sacrifice no gnome. My little rat friend. What am I doing? I know not what I do. Ouch. I do not get it. What? Whoa!
Ha!
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god, that's a sheep's body. Yummy. This is so grotesque. We're gonna be so traumatized. Don't fall in the soup. Oh my god. Bite us in half. No. Hey! Hey! Nice! One side of the wall, death. Other side, freedom. And pixies. What is that? Ow!
Hey.
Ow! Little bastards. Oh, they're dead.
Ulla felt bad for the ill-treated giant.
Hey, little one. Little big one.
Lammas might be big, but he had a warm stone heart.
Aww.
All he longed for was a friend, but his face scared him the most. Even so, it seemed like he had found one.
Aww. Why do you cry? I thought those were organs. Ooh, glowy ball thing that helped me fall to my death earlier. That got us into this situation. Oh my god. It's always the shiny things. Shove it in his eyeball! Blew his head off. Bright light! Jesus Christ! You gotta be so bright. Hey, Eleanor. Or Lillimore. Oh, shit. That's badass. Turned him to... Oh, daylight turns him to stone. Daylight turns trolls to stone. That's the mythical explanation.
Ulle was comforted by the morning sun. He had survived the night. But
by
just
a hair.
Barely.
By a hair.
At least he had found the stone again. And it felt like it was his sister's way of telling him he was on the right path.
Hey! Mahoo! Mahoo! Whee!
Them long stated new call. Meant loose.
Nature. The beauty of the nature. Come here, my little gnome friend. It's okay. I won't eat your brains. So peaceful, so blissful, so meaningful, so crystalline, the beauty of nature. What the hell? A hamster ride? Or a hedgehog ride? The traveling hedgehog. No way. That's funny. That's so funny. Yay. Froggy! Can we travel like this throughout the rest of the game? So cute. Oh, that was awesome. That was super cute. Come here, my little one. Uh-oh. Come here, my little dandelions. Oh, hey now. Hey, hey, hey. It's a me, your little friend. It's so cute. Oh. If I hadn't came along, boy, you gonna just be there forever? It's so cute. We will get you there. If there's a will, there's a way. Why are they so ashamed to show their faces? What the hell's going on here? What the hell was that? Why did that happen? Oh God. I was on a roll. Hey. Screaming. Jesus. Hey. Why the hell it wouldn't let me jump? Oh my god. What the hell is going on here? Controls are getting all wonky. Oh, the bats. What is going on? Why is it doing? Why is it jumping like 10,000 feet away? I didn't know it was gonna fall. What the fuck? Controls went all wonky all of a sudden. See, look, it didn't want me to... Why did it do that? Was that another little person? Who is that? And how long has he been in there? And why is he in there? The devil plays the music. And he blows the animals down with his hot ass breath. Then he farts on them. Oh shit, here we go again. Oh shit. It's not a troll, because it's daylight. Oh god. Oh, that's a troll. come nighttime, he's gonna be alive and hungry. Uh-oh, what's about to happen? Oh my god! Whoa! You son of a bitch! Oh god, leave me alone! Place is nothing but death. Oh god. Oh god. Place is filled with nothing but death. Very terrifying. Oh my god. How are you supposed to get through there? I got through it, but then I didn't duck. No way! We're gonna get through this. Aww. Oh my god. Those people are dangerous. Oh my god. No! No. Oh man, what?
In his past life, Nakin was a simple man that loved playing his violin. But the village did not appreciate his talent. People would frequently bully him, and the only soul that did not was a girl that Nakin fell in love with. One day, the bullying and beatings became so severe that Nakin's anger finally overtook him. He marched into the village, playing forbidden melodies that made everyone dance until their flesh and bone got worn down. They eventually died, leaving behind shuffling corpses, still trying to dance to Nekin's melodies.
Damn it.
His love was not spared death either. Devastated, Nakin left the town and lived by the lake, drowning in his sorrow, where he still lures people with his deadly music.
Oh, man. So messed up. Whitewater Rapids! Oh god! Hold him up, man. I wasn't even close to that one. See, I was closer that time. Now it's just cheating. What? Oh my god! Alright, Attack on Titan. Broke his back. We're back to dreaming. Back to this place again. What the fuck?
As the grapple crawled closer and closer, he felt as if the darkness took hold of his heart.
What?
And filled it with fear.
Oh god.
Then, there was a light.
Welcome to the light. Fairy Queen. Oh my god. Thank you.
Tuva was a light in the darkness. She had filled his heart with courage, and the stone with her radiance.
Aww.
The bramble covers all where darkness has taken hold, Tuva said. Follow the light. You will find what you are searching for within the mountain.
Ooh. This would be a good stopping point right here, guys. I will cut this one a little bit shorter than the earlier, but it seems like a good stopping point. I will be back with more of this adventure. Yeah, we're on try not to die so many times, okay? No promises, though. I'll be back. Peace.